Hi Club G fam, it's Bianca here, and I hope that you've all been enjoying the content this week on mental health awareness. Today we bring you Fitness Friday. So we thought it'd be fun to end the week doing a dance called the Cha-Cha Slide. I'm sure you've heard of that song before, but we're gonna add a twist to it. We will be performing it in a plank position. We call this the Cha-Cha Slide Plank Challenge. And we hope that through this challenge, you'll be able to let loose, reducing any anxiety, build up your self-esteem, and get rid of any feeling of social isolation. So go ahead and grab your family, get your team together, learn this new and improved Cha-Cha Slide, and it should look a little something like this.
This is something new, the Casper Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band. And this time, we're gonna get funky. Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. All right, now, we're going to do the basic step. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left stump. Left foot, left stump. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross, crisscross, cha-cha real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left, take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time, two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps, left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Get funky with it. Oh, yeah. Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it up. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Five hops this time. Hop it out now. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Right foot again. Left foot again. Right foot, let's stomp. Left foot, let's stomp. Freeze! Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. Check it out, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? How low can you go? Can you bring it to the top? Like it never, never stop? Can you bring it to the top? One hop.
Right. To begin, you will start in a high plank position, keeping your core tight and shoulders over your wrist. While listening to the DJ, we are going to follow along to the song. The DJ will say, clap your hands, and instead we are going to do shoulder taps, tapping opposite hand to opposite shoulder. If you have a hard time reaching for your shoulder, go ahead and just reach for the arm. When the DJ says, to the left, to the right, or take it back, we'll have to shuffle on our hands and feet in the direction given. On one hop this time, keeping your hands in place, jump and do a knee tuck, or just jump off the ground with both feet. He may say to jump twice, or even five times. The DJ will call out either your left foot or right foot to stomp. Just tap with the foot out to the side he calls out, whether it's once or two times. On the cha-cha, we are going to march our legs like mountain climbers. The crisscross, you can add some style to it. Either cross your feet, cross your hands, or cross both your feet and your hands. And finally, the DJ will call out, hands on your knees. At this moment, reach your knees by piking your body up and taking your opposite hand to reach your opposite leg and alternate hands and legs. Now, before you start the challenge, I want you to keep in mind three things. Number one, don't give up. If you have to come down, get back up, keep planking. Number two, have fun. Let any thoughts of mistakes from yesterday or anything you need to do in the future just fade away while you hold that plank and you dance along. And number three, live in the moment. When you live in the moment, you feel more positive about yourself, your day, and your life. And this positive attitude is going to help boost your overall mental health in a powerful way. Don't give up, have fun, live in the moment. That's practicing self-care. Now that you've seen us trainers do the challenge, we would love to see you and your families and you and your teams do it as well. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channels. Make sure you post those videos of you doing the plank challenge. And remember, everybody, stay fit and stay healthy.